Ya de Atsiri.
I'm Dan Jones from 3J Driveline Limited. We design and manufacture performance driveline components, such as the NXG LSD that Ben Morley uses. So Ben, how's the LSD?
Awesome. We recently fitted it for Mondello Park, which can be seen online. But best bet, when you jump in, I'll show you what it's all about.
We're here at Santa Quad Raceway, where we've been having a bit of a skid about with our Project Gold member. We recently fitted it with a 3J Driveline NXG limited slip diff. Originally we fitted it to go over to Ireland for the Retro Stock event at Mondello Park, which was covered by Together Your Media Services. The car itself at Mondello Park was outstanding. It did everything we ever wanted it, and it was better than it's ever been. So Dan, what's the improvements with this differential? Why is it so much better?
That's great, cheers Ben. Our NXG LSD incorporates all of our experience. Through the years we've noticed things on other discs that we wanted to improve on. We incorporate a heavy duty spring, a tunable preload spacer and new bevel gear technology. So with this diff is now totally tunable, totally versatile for any application, any driver, no matter what you want, we can tune it up exactly for you.
That's brilliant. It did the job in my car, so I guess my vote certainly. Obviously we use it for drifting, but what other forms of motorsport can it be used for?
It can be used for sprints, hill climbs, circuit racing, rallying, anything you want. We can set this diff up for your application.
Basically you can tune it to the driver.
Absolutely.
Now a little birdie tells me racing legend Barry Lee's had a go with this diff. Is there any truth in that?
Certainly is. Here's the man himself.
Actually, Ben, I was driving your car today and I've never drifted, and it's one of the most fantastic sports you can possibly do. I'm that old now, as you all well know, that I started before limited slip diffs were even thought about. So I've gone through the whole period of limited slip diffs, and basically I think now I've driven your one, it gives you the best of all worlds. You're talking about one spring technology. Like some of the diffs have got two springs. Tell me, what do you mean by the one spring technology?
Well, the one spring technology gives you less drop off. Lots of old diffs are very rogue, very industrial. This is more progressive, more versatile. We give you the one spring, and the spring is heavy duty, thicker, stronger. You don't get no drop off in performance. How we set that diff up in the factory is how you then run it.
And basically you don't have to warm the diffs up, because I can remember in the old days when I used to run the diffs, I used to have to warm them up because you'd lose about 20-25%.
Yeah, that's right. Most diffs drop off 20-25%, or in pounds feet, 15-20 pounds feet. Ours doesn't. It keeps that spring, it keeps that performance.
And the other thing that I like about this, you can push it around the workshop, you don't get any of this dunk, 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 as the diffs locking up, the shims are trying to break or shear the oil between them. This is a fantastic, you know, latest technology of the diffs. What's next after this? Is there anything?
We keep on trying, striving to improve. There's things that we're looking at, obviously going forward, different car type applications. We use high performance coatings. And again, you know, we never stand still. We're striving to give the ultimate performance on a differential.
Read it, see it, live it. Only on Together TV.